It's 6:25 a.m., June 11th, 2017. And I saw a hummingbird. I thought it was a mouse up on the hummingbird feeder out in the yard next to the house. And my wife went out into the wet grass, which I am deathly afraid of wet grass. And it was a hummer hanging upside down. His little feet were still on that perch. And get your finger in there. You got to be on the camera now. It seemed as if it was stung. You know, like it was froze onto the thing. Thought it was dead, but it's not.
I threw it in the wet grass, over in the tall grass. And then I seen it moving.
So, Tracy got it out of the grass and started putting its beak up to the, what do you want to call it? Liquid feeder. And it was eating a little bit at a time. And she's warming up, trying to warm it up, because it's been out here, I don't know how long. If one of these damn bees stung it.
And that's a baby.
I thought it would have killed it. Now, that's about how small they are. Babies would be a lot smaller.
I've been watching the adults come down here. That's a baby.
Yeah. Okay. All right, correct me on video. There you go. That's a baby. And it looks all haggard almost because it's been cold upside down probably, who knows, at least an hour or two. But Tracy was holding it in her arms, keeping it warm. And kind of like trying to help nurse it back to life. It's the second hummingbird we've had that was off, you know, wasn't flying or anything, so. It needs to eat constantly, that's the thing. You need to keep it warm.
I know it's afraid of me. So I thought, well, if I put it down there, maybe it would calm down a little bit.
Anyway, it needs to be kept warm. It looks like it's wet and cold, that's what I'm thinking, but. What do I know? There. So we'll see what happens later on today, if it's discarded off into the brush or if it's moving around more. There you go.